I think political leaders who are not demonstrating leadership on this issue are increasingly unelectable. And that's because there is such endemic inequality and people are seeing that they're not getting a fair share.